is the number of waves that occurs per second. Hertz was actually named after.